such a big... You see, this purple is such a big color. You have got no taste. You American people.
No, 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 wait, I didn't plant that. I'm here to get rid of it.
Tidy it all up. Tidy up this purple crap.
Look at that purple crap. Jeff!
Tidy it all up. Tidy up this purple crap.
All right, all right.
That was really cool. Look at all this purple crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh, it's smelly.
Well, I'm...
Cody, what about that hatch? Can you open it?
Well, I'm gonna clean it out.
Okay, end of the ride. That's it, we're here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
All right, May, get inside.
Okay, what about you?
I'll take the frog. Give me what you can find inside.
Thank you.
You can get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah! You're heavy. Get off now.
Okay, okay. Thanks for the ride, buddy.
I need a rest, too. Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to wet.
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody.
Oh, wow! Look at my garden! This is amazing! Huh. Snails. And a start line. Are we actually gonna race? Loser snail!
Boring! We won! Great job, snail!
Smells like foul play. What's your snail eating, anyhow? Window.
Looks the silliest so far.
Thank you. Keep me going, May!
Got it! You're doing great as well! Jumping.
Strong watering arm there as well. Oh, no. It really is everywhere.
But we're so close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Hey, May, we got some more purple gunk here. Ah, that's much better.
Wow. It's really magical watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Look out, May! More creepy critters!
I'm ready to shred them up!
Yeah. I'm fed up with all of the creatures, infections, and... Get out!
Yes.
wave of them, May! And stay down! That's it. Down to the last one. Care to do the honors, miss?
Ready if you are. Wait. Be careful.
Joy, you're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Yeah!
That's all of them. May, give me some water over there. I'm gonna try to snap Joy out.
May, I'm inside Joy. I'm gonna cut this infection out of her. I'm gonna bring down the infected part so you can remove it.
I'll be here. We're slicing up prisons.
We're gonna cure you, Joy. I promise.
Back in for Joy. I think I'm getting through to her.
Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but we're trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm gonna do what's best for you. Hey, up here. I shut it open again.
Drop it!
Breaking through!
Please, Joy, just let us do this! We're almost there! I can feel your pain, Joy! And we're gonna get rid of it once and for all! This is it! Hey! Finish it off! Don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
make Dad happy. He loves flowers.
Letter B's numero three. And now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion? Again?
Nah. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah. Singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
Cody's right. When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. May, it's time for you to find it again. Come on. Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
What a mess.
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha! Da-da! Old school, baby!
Oh.
Woo! Welcome to the concert hall. May, it's time to sing!
Oh, no. I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage. We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will. Yeah!
No!
Woo!
Will you turn that off, you stupid...
Come on!
May, you sound great.
She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Dumba!
Whoa! Nice!
Yeah! Now! Go and find some speakers, lights, and mics. Woohoo!
Hey, May. Still got it.
Okay, let's prep the stage.
Oh, I wish we didn't have to.
It'll be fine, May. You have a great voice.
Not anymore. I won't sing and make a fool of myself.
Just relax. I'm your greatest fan, remember?
Ages ago, yes. Now, not so sure.
Don't worry. I promise not to laugh.
Thank you, Cody. Very encouraging.